Ever since it was unveiled in December, the Xiaomi Redmi 5 has been available to purchase in China with either 2 GB of RAM and 16 GB of storage, or 3 GB of RAM and 32 GB of storage, perhaps responding to market demand. Xiaomi has now quietly launched a third variation of this model, one that comes with 4 GB of RAM and 32 GB of storage. It's already up for grabs from Xiaomi's Chinese online store. That extra 1 GB of RAM will cost you 200 Chinese yuan, though, which means around $31 or 25 euros. That's quite the premium considering that the new 4 GB model's price is 1,099 Chinese yuan, $173 or 139 euros. Then again, some people must have the biggest numbers on their spec sheets, and this new version should cater to them. You can have the Redmi 5 with 4 GB of RAM in black, gold, or blue. Every spec aside from the memory capacity is identical to the other models, so you still get the same 5.7 inches 1440x728x9 touchscreen, Snapdragon 450 SoC, 12MP main camera, 5MP selfie snapper, and 3300mAh battery, along with MIUI 9.1 plastered atop Android 7.1.2 Nougat.